We have to reduce pressure on the environment because this environment has to be kept and passed on to other generations. If we continue with the way we are doing things today, we might be leaving an environment that will not be able to sustain the next human generation. So we need to make every effort to reverse the trend and adopt technologies that do not have negative impacts on the environment.
Low emissions development is a means of driving economies that promotes reduced emissions or mitigation activities, which therefore help the countries meet their climate development goals. In the African context, low emissions development is important, particularly because African countries, as developing countries, are most affected by a changing climate. A warming climate results in increased impacts of climate change. These are flooding, droughts, and other such natural disasters.
Low emission development to us in Africa means that we are actually trying to reduce the effect of climate change to our society.
Low emissions development is a program that helps African countries to lead a low emissions development pathway and helps these countries achieve their climate change targets.
If Africa is developing, then it has to go on clean energy, clean electricity production, clean water, clean sanitation and everything.
African governments can achieve both low emission development, human development, economic development through the deployment of renewable energy solutions.
African governments should pursue low carbon development strategy because social economic benefit is immense.
These are pathways that generate two most important things. Number one, they provide enhanced and better socioeconomic opportunities. Number two, African governments are mandated to lower their emissions as they develop.
The renewable energy should be seen by businesses across the continent as an opportunity to address their high energy needs as well as contribute to the fight against climate change across the continent.
So we have the renewable energy resources. We want to be the first to those resources, and it's the private sector, the African business people that are really at the forefront to tap into that and help government's agenda in decarbonizing our development.
So having a green economy will help us to have sustainable development, a development that will meet the needs of our future generation.
Africa, having been blessed with so much renewable energy resources, should be at the forefront of utilizing these resources to create the enormous economic opportunities and jobs.
The work that we're doing today will not just affect us, but will affect generations to come and ensure that they have a better life.